What's up, everybody? NT Certified here, and today is Monday morning. So in a little bit, I'm gonna hop in the shower and I'm gonna head out to pick up my E3 pass, and then I'm gonna go straight to EA Play, and then later tonight we're gonna go to the Galen Center for an Xbox event and finally play the Scorpio. So the reason that I'm doing this video this morning is to talk about Xbox Fan Fest and everything that Microsoft did for us, because they really did a great job. They really took care of us and they gave us a lot of cool stuff. So let's get into it. Before we get into anything, this is what I was given. Because apparently, everything plays better on Xbox. So we all met yesterday morning at, I want to say, what was it called? I can't remember what the place was called, but it was like a location just down the block from the LA Convention Center. We all got together. Spent about 2 hours there. We checked in. They had like boxed like lunch, like sandwiches and cookies and chips and drinks and everything. And then they bussed us over to the Galen Center, took us into a room. They sat there and prepped us up and talked and everything, introduced everybody, the important people for Xbox. And they took us down into the arena and we had the best seats in the house. And it was amazing. They showed 42 games. Actually, I think they showed 44 games, I think, and 22 exclusive titles. A lot of games for Xbox, which I can only give them kudos for, because we know in the past, you know, they haven't shown a lot of games. They focus more on like a all-in-one home entertainment system. So this is definitely a step in the right direction. And we all know the name of the Scorpio is the Xbox One X now, but I would do a completely different video for that in the future. Still have my arm thing on from the event, and it's really hard to take off. I don't want to cut it just in case I need it today, so I guess I'm going to be wearing this again today. Hope nobody makes fun of me for that. So they gave us these really cool hats. You can get either a FanFest logo printed on it, or you can get the Xbox logo printed on it. I chose FanFest because I can probably get an Xbox logo pretty much anywhere on the internet, but you can't always get a FanFest logo. So I got a FanFest logo. That's cool. That was something that they had, and we could customize it. They also gave us FanFest t-shirts. It says, "I witnessed the most powerful console ever," and they printed my gamer tag on it. So if you don't have my gamer tag on Xbox One, there it is. Add me. Let's play some games. While we were at the after party yesterday, they were doing signings with like game creators and game developers. And I got this really cool, I'm not gonna open it all the way up, this really cool Xbox Fan Fest poster. And it's signed by Rod Ferguson from Coalition, creators of Gears of War. So we were in line to get a signing by the Gears of War creators, but they cut the line off right as we were walking up. So we just stood in line for the next person, and it was Rod Ferguson, and everybody else came running afterwards. So we were actually one of the first people to get it. Me and a guy that I met at FanFest, we hung out for the day, so we'll probably hang out today too. And the reason that I'm doing this video is because of this bad boy. This is the Xbox Fan Fest swag bag. I have not looked in it yet. I've put a few things in it, but I have not looked into it yet. So let's go ahead and see what we got. And I just see a whole big bag of stuff. So just hope it's some good stuff. All right, so I have one hat, which is Crackdown 3, regular snapback hat. That's pretty cool, all black, keeping it clean. Another hat, this looks like Heihachi. And this is also a snapback hat, and of course, up in the corner, if you can see that, it says Tekken, so this is a Tekken hat. And then a Mixer hat, which is also really cool. And then on the tag here is a 1 month code. I'm not gonna show you the code because I'm gonna use it. A 1 month code for Mixer. Maybe like a Mixer Pro, kind of like a Twitch Pro maybe. Pretty cool. Let's see what else we got in here. See a couple lanyards. This is an Xbox Ambassadors lanyard, and it says, join the Xbox Ambassadors program. Well, that's funny, because I'm already an ambassador, so they missed out on that one. And then I have a Halo Wars lanyard, which is also pretty cool. Very nice, very nice. What else do we have in here? Looks like we got ourselves a little minifigure from Minecraft. Okay. And a little Halo Wars figure or Halo figure. I'm not sure exactly who that is because I am not a big Halo guy. It looks like Decimus. Little figure. It's pretty cool. Have a State of Decay pin, which is pretty nice. Definitely gonna put this on one of my lanyards going forward. We have a Lucky Super Tail pin, which is also going on my lanyard. If you haven't seen that game, look it up. Pretty cool platformer. May not be like a Banjo-Kazooie, but it looks really, really decent. And then I have an Xbox Design Labs pen. Looks like this is the ink blue pen. So I got three pens to go on my... Check these out. Alright, alright. I can barely see in the bag now. I have a Neverwinter coat. Not sure exactly what that game is, but that's cool as well. What do we have here? We have an ID at Xbox. Looks like it's a USB drive, small flash drive. And then, what else do we have? A couple things here. Alright, got a couple t-shirts. T-shirts, t-shirts, t-shirts. Always heard about these t-shirts. All right, so we got a Microsoft Forza Motorsport 7 Porsche t-shirt, which is really cool. All right, it's nice. And then we have a Code Vein t-shirt. So if you didn't see that game for the Microsoft press conference, you should check that out. That's pretty cool also. All right, t-shirts out of the way. Last couple things. This looks like a Sea of Thieves tattoo sleeve, but it's fabric, so I'm not sure what this means, but it says it's a tattoo sleeve, so maybe it's a bunch of like tattoos on the inside, maybe wrapped inside of a sleeve. Got ourselves a Project Cars 2 sticker. The other two things that we got, actually three things. So the other three things that we got is we got ourselves a Sea of Thieves alpha code to play the alpha of the game. The last two things are really cool because we definitely weren't expecting these, but they gave us a 2 terabyte Seagate backup hard drive. And this thing is amazing. And it's specially made for us at E3. You can't see it has the Project Scorpio insignia, Xbox Fan Fest, and Xbox up in the corner. So this is definitely something for me as a collector to collect. This is really cool. And the last thing that Xbox gave us, they gave us headsets. Freaking amazing headsets, an RIG 600. These things are amazing. They were doing like demos at a table on the upper level of the Fan Fest, and they were trying these out, and people were trying them out, and they were showing like the sound and everything, and they announced that everybody's gonna be getting a pair of these, and like the place went bananas. Like, this is really, really cool, and I can't thank Xbox enough, because I needed a new pair of gaming headsets. The ones that I have are strictly, they're really made for PC, but I use them on my PS4. Can't use them on my Xbox because I sit too far from the Xbox. So I'm really excited to crack these open and play these. So in conclusion, I want to say thank you to Microsoft, because Microsoft did an amazing job with us at FanFest, and we still have something to look forward to this evening. And then we also have the Ubisoft press conference and the Sony press conference. I'm going to miss Ubisoft, unfortunately, but I'll catch a little bit of Sony before I have to go to the Xbox event tonight, and I'll watch it when I get back home. So once again, thanks for watching. This is NT Certified. I'll keep the videos going throughout the day, today, tomorrow, and Wednesday. Please like, comment, and subscribe on all my videos. I appreciate you guys. See you in a little bit. Peace.